So hi, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba mag-update ng ating CapCut app. But first, kindly subscribe to my channel and don't forget the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And if you want to learn more, just keep on watching and let's start. So ayan guys, for today's video, para makapag-update tayo ng ating CapCut application, unang-una is i-open lang natin ang Google Play Store para sa mga Android users. Then, pagka-open ng ating Google Play Store, guys, hanapin nyo lang yung search bar. So, andito na siya ngayon sa baba once na-updated yung ating app. Then, dito sa search bar is, i-type lang natin CapCut. Then, search lang natin. And, open natin yung pinakaang application. So, ayan guys, kung hindi pa updated yung inyong CapCut application, ganyan yung lalabas. So, nakalagay is uninstall and then update. Pero kung updated na yung inyong application, guys, open na lang yung lalabas dyan. So, since hindi pa siya updated, tap lang natin yung update para ma-update siya. And, wait lang natin hanggang sa matapos ma-install. So, ayan guys, after ma-install, ganito na yung lalabas. So, tap na natin yung open para directly mapunta tayo sa pinakaang application. So, skip lang natin. And ayan guys, kung mapapansin nyo, once na nag-e-edit na kayo ng inyong CapCut application, makikita nyo na yung mga bagong features na dinagdag at bagong experience na ginawa ni CapCut. So, ayan lang guys, ganun lang kasimple kung paano nga ba mag-update ng CapCut application. If you have a question, can you comment down below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for my new updates. And thank you for watching! Living life, every day, late at night, not okay.